Make Me Better presents Practice Self-Love. How you love yourself is how you teach others to love. Can you really say you love yourself, or are you constantly waiting for others to love you? The truth is, nobody can love you as much as you love yourself, and you're never too young or too old to pick up the habits of self-love. The moment you decide to love and accept yourself, you'll also find the desire to start practicing baby steps that will help you master self-love. Let's do some quick reality checks together. When was the last time you tried? Maybe a game, reading, or something specific that makes you feel happy and alive. Interestingly, you do not need to break the bank to enjoy yourself and your company. You can start with simple, everyday things, like cooking your favorite meal, enjoying the outdoors alone, and doing yoga. Just ensure that what you do reflects your love for yourself and gives you true happiness and satisfaction. How often do you put yourself first? This is not about being selfish. Putting yourself first at all times is one habit you have to cultivate. If you're in the habit of catering to everyone else, especially once you receive your paycheck, it's time to start asking yourself questions like, "What about me?" No is not a negative word. Sometimes saying no can save you from life's greatest pains. Sometimes we're too scared to say no because we like to be in the good books of our friends and loved ones, and we don't want to hurt their feelings. If you find that you always say yes to every request, before long, it'll drain your energy and you're still not able to satisfy everyone. It's not in your place to please everyone in your sphere of influence, and you'll need to drop the habit quickly before it gets the better part of you. Moreover, you cannot please everyone, so quit trying. It's only by saying no that you can concentrate on the things that are really important. Practice saying no to any request that you're not comfortable with, and before long, others will get used to your ground rules. Self-love is not a one-day affair. You don't start today and retire or continue next month whenever you feel like it. You have to practice choosing yourself first. First, before anything and anyone else. Keep at it long enough till it becomes your lifestyle. Look out for opportunities to shower yourself with new gifts, outings, positive affirmations, and so on, without feeling guilty. Don't wait for anyone to love you. Choose you, celebrate your uniqueness, and always put yourself first. The world will adjust. Found this video motivating? Like the video and share it with others. For more videos like this, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Till then, keep watching and keep learning.